the third goal for Woking in the 79th minute. It's his third of the day.